Thank you. It's wonderful to be back down under for the Australian Grand Prix. We're a stone's throw from the beach here at the Albert Park Circuit. It might be party mood in the grandstands, but in the paddock, expectations and tensions are high.
Red Bull have outscored their rivals to be at the top of the constructors' table right now. But at just the third round of this year, the title could be anyone's.
There's nothing like a race weekend in Formula One. Let's hope the teams took full advantage of practice. It's time for qualifying.
These days, it's a much faster layout here at Albert Park, and teams need to focus on getting high and medium speed cornering right to set a good qualifying time.
If we turn our attention to Pierre Gasly for a minute, Karun, how's he going to be feeling as qualifying approaches?
We saw some disappointing lap times from them in practice. It could be that the team were experimenting with the car, but the pressure's now on them to deliver.
So stay with us, folks. It's sure to be a good one.
Sessions should be starting now.
Try that again. Radio check.
Yeah, that's loud and clear.
Oscar, you've got a clear track ahead. So, Oscar, happy to open a lap.
Traffic. Okay, mate, let's go for it. So, Oscar, we are currently P2.
That's a great lap, buddy. track should be green.
Good to open the lap.
And track is now clear.
Let's go for it.
P2. Nice lap.
Line up a lane.
Switch on pit lane speed limiter.
Stop in front of the garage.
Generate some temperature for this outlap.
Yeah, copy.
Track clear. Okay, so that's a green light. No one ahead.
That's P4.
That's a decent lap. That's a decent lap.
Look after the fuel on the inner lap.
Copy.
The tyres where you can.
Copy.
Shouldn't be anyone in front that will back you up. Okay, mate, let's go for it.